morning, children. Good morning to all of you. And how are you all? I hope you all are fine. I am also fine. Okay, children. Today, children, we are going to learn compound words. Okay, children. Today, we are going to learn compound words. Children, what is the meaning of compound words today we see? What is the meaning of first compound words? Compound words when two or more words join together, when two or more words join together to give a new meaning, to give a new meaning is called compound words. Okay, when we join the two words together, when we join two words together, it gives another a word, new word, that called compound words. Two words join together and give a new word means compound words. And we say that compound words are made by joining two words, joining two words. Okay, let's see children. Here is a pencil. Okay, this is a pencil and this is a box. Here pencil plus box. Pencil is one meaning. Pencil means from which you write. And box means box. Okay, when we join together, it give another meaning, like pencil box. Okay, pencil box. Okay, children, pencil plus box become pencil box. Pencil एक word अलग अलग things है, thing है, और box अलग thing है. लेकिन जब हम लोग दोनों को join किए, join together, तो ये एक अलग meaning दिया, अलग चीज को दिया. Pencil box. Okay, pencil plus box become pencil box. ये दोनों को हम दो अलग अलग चीजों को जब हम जोड़े तो ये एक नया meaning निकला जो pencil box है. Okay, children. Now next we see this one and ball from which you play. Okay, foot plus ball become football. ये बड़ी सी ball आप खेलते हो ना football से, that foot plus ball become football. This is called compound words. दो word अलग अलग चीजों को मिलाकर एक नई चीज बनती है, उसे हम compound words बोलते हैं children. Now children, listen here and see. Tea plus pot. Tea. You see ना, your mama and your father drink tea, and pot means pot, and when we join together, it made other meaning. Tea pot. Okay. So tea pot become tea pot. Next, see. This is children. Children are playing here, na? They are playing. Play. They are play. And this is ground. Ground means maidan. Okay. Now play means khelna and ground means maidan. Then it both the words join together and it become playground. Become playground. Khel ka maidan, where you all where go and gone and play. जाओगे खेलोगे. प्ले ग्राउंड. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट चिल्ड्रन सी. रेन प्लस बो. रेन मीन्स बारिश. बारिश हो रही है ना. यू ऑल्सो लर्न द राइम्स रेन रेन गो अवे. ओके, रेन प्लस बो. रेन प्लस बो इट बिकम रेन बो. इट बिकम रेन प्लस बो बिकम रेन बो. Okay. Now children, see one more. Flower. Flower plus pot. Flower. You see flower? Na? Flower plus pot become flower pot. Become flower pot. Flower plus pot become flower pot. Okay, children. See, children, some more examples. Bed, B-E-D, bed plus R-O-O-M, room. Bed plus room become B-E-D, bed. This word is come here, bed plus V, हटा देंगे, देन बेड प्लस रूम बिकम बेडरूम. ओके और नेक्स्ट सी इंक, आई एन के इंक प्लस पी ओ टी पॉट, इट बिकम आई एन के इंक पी ओ टी पॉट, इंक प्लस पॉट इंक पॉट. नाउ सी हियर सी एल ए डबल एस क्लास प्लस आर डबल ओ एम रूम बिकम क्लास रूम. सी एल ए डबल एस क्लास आर डबल ओ एम रूम क्लास रूम. नेक्स्ट डब्ल्यू ए टी ई आर वॉटर, बी ओ डबल टी एल ई बॉटल, वॉटर बॉटल, वी राइट वॉटर बॉटल टूगेदर, डब्ल्यू ए टी ई आर वॉटर, बी ओ डबल टी एल ई बॉटल, वॉटर बॉटल. नाउ लास्ट वन मोर, एन ओ टी ई नोट प्लस बी डबल ओ के बुक, नोट बुक, वी राइट द टू वर्ड्स टूगेदर, एन ओ टी ई नोट बी डबल ओ के book, note plus book become notebook. We include two words together and make a new word. This is called compound words. Okay children, see one more time. Bed plus room bedroom, ink plus pot ink pot, cla double s class plus room classroom, W A T E R water plus B O T L E bottle, water bottle, N O T E note plus B O K book, notebook. Okay children, I hope children you all understood it well. Okay, do more practice at home. Okay, thank you children.